Woo! Man, I'm beat. I totally lost track of how many damn fish I caught. I'm gonna have to count them on the video. I think we got somewhere like 20, 25. I don't know. It really doesn't matter to me. All that matters is I had some fun. Today, we had a little bit of a mixed bag, I guess you would say. Caught some shallow, and I caught most of them deep. I'm starting to like fishing deep better than fishing shallow. Strictly because, I don't know, it seems easier now to me. Mind you, I'm throwing a drop shot most of the time, but I'm catching. Not catching any giants, but hey, it's all good. I'm not in a tournament or anything, I'm just out here to have fun. Most of the fish were caught on a 6-inch zoom trick worm. And I forget what the color, I don't remember what the color is, but I'll put it in the description. It's like a peanut butter and jelly color, so purple and a brown. Purple on the bottom side and then brown on the top. Thing was fire. So we're deciding to switch spots. I worked that bank quite a bit there and been running into all those little dinks that we've been catching the past three weekends actually. So this is my fourth weekend out here at Eastman Lake. To be quite honest, I haven't fished this other side of here. I don't think I've ever fished it. I think I'm going to try something different today, so we're going to head over this way, see if we maybe run into some big mamas over here. Let's see what the hell's back here.
I have a perfect back pressure. Not looking good. Still has it. He still has it. This is a 6-pound test, so I don't want to fight this one for a while. Dude, there's a mega school down there. Ooh, this is a good one.
Again. No. Ah.
that's about 11 or 12 o'clock.
But yeah, about noon.
Caught about 20 so far. And I think we have a limit. Not a big limit, but we have a limit. We've caught, depending on the tournament, you know, 3, 4, maybe 5. We've caught at least, I think at least 5 12 inch bass. Not bigger. But found a couple schools and worked the schools for a little bit, and to be quite honest, I could have kept going there all day long, but I mean, changed it up a little bit. Instead of just throwing in the drop shot, start tossing off the shaky head, and we're gonna be out here for another hour and a half, maybe 2 hours. So I'm just gonna jet back to my spot, just to see if there's anything there. Seems like the better fish are back over there where I just left. Last time when we were at this spot over here for 3 weeks, three weekends in a row, it was like Dink City. Talking about a lot of fish under 12 inches long. I think of the 20 fish that were caught today, or however many there were, lost count, the biggest one came from over there. So we'll catch you guys in a few. And I say it was an awesome day out there. Fourth week in a row that I hit Eastman Lake, and it's been pretty good as far as numbers goes anyways. I haven't caught any giants, but you know, I'll take 2-pounders, I don't mind. My main change, I've been trying to stay away from shallow water, mostly fishing offshore. Not necessarily, you know, 40 feet, 50 feet, 60 feet deep offshore. I'm not doing that. I'm not doing all that. My offshore is like 20 feet deep, 20 or 30 feet deep. And most of the offshore spots that I've been fishing lately are ledges. Honestly, in the morning, I know most people, they go shallow because there's, you know, low light. They use top water in shallows, or they just fish in the shallows. I don't know, man. I just can't get away from ledge fishing. I started the day ledge fishing. I ended the day ledge fishing. The middle of the day, I was ledge fishing. I mean, granted, I took a break and fished a little bit of shallow water for a couple hours throughout the day, but the majority of the day was fishing ledges and points. Anyway, we're gonna leave it at that. Excellent day at the lake. No complaints at all. I hope you guys got out there this weekend. Hope you guys caught some awesome fish. Even if you didn't catch, I hope you were learning. Time for me to skedaddle. See you on the next adventure.